saw it. Dot's always nice to everyone. What happened? What did you do?
I did it! I finally designed my very own bow.
Wow, it's so pretty!
Oh, Raymond!
I'll take photos. Ooh, why should post this photo online? Our friends will love it!
I'm not sure, Recursula. The bow isn't ready yet.
Ah, so that's what happened. You posted Dot's picture online without her permission.
Huh? Permission?
If our friend shares a secret with us, we wouldn't tell it to anyone else in school, right? After all, keeping our friend's secret is the responsible thing to do. Well, we need to be responsible when we're online, too. Online responsibility is all about being careful when using the internet. When we're online, we should take care not to do things that harm us, the people we know, or the rest of the community. To use the internet responsibly, follow these tips. First, don't talk to or share information with people we don't know or trust online. Second, always ask permission before sharing photos, videos, or other personal information about the people we know. Third, be polite and respectful to others while interacting with them online. And finally, make sure that any information you find online is actually true before you share it with others. Using the internet can be a wonderful experience, but we need to behave responsibly in order to keep ourselves safe while enjoying our time online. Nowadays, meeting others online has become quite common, but when we do, we should be good digital citizens and follow digital etiquette. A good digital citizen uses the internet safely and responsibly to communicate with others, share information, and even participate in online events. As digital citizens, we should educate ourselves on understanding the consequences of our actions, choosing our friends wisely on the internet, and being respectful. Let's keep the digital world safe for ourselves and others.
Hey, Dot. Sorry we posted the photos without permission. Here, I'll delete the post.
Oh, Raymond.
Aw, thank you, you two. You know, my new bow is finally ready. We can take a picture with it and maybe post it online if you want.
Recursula and Raymond have learned the value of being responsible while using the internet. Share these tips with your friends and stay safe online together.